In 2007, the former lovers were caught out in an unforgettable Christmas episode which revealed Max's, played by Jake Wood, affair with his then-daughter-in-law. And in scenes to air on Christmas Eve, they appear to have reignited that passion, as they enjoy a steamy kiss. Max has been having a tough time recently after the whole of Walford turned against him following his plans to take down each and every resident was exposed. And in the run-up to Christmas, the mother of Wo tries to support Max. Now he is left with no one. The decision doesn't sit well with Stacey's Lacey Turner husband Martin James Bai, who isn't pleased she's let him into their house. Later on, a persistent Max manages to get Stacey alone and the pair end up rowing. However, with emotions running high, their anger quickly turns to passion and the pair lock lips on the floor. Will one thing lead to another? Will their kiss bring fresh drama for Stacey? Max will be very busy this Christmas period, as in the latest trailer, he is seen squaring up to local Hardman Phil Mitchell Steve McFadden, while Ian Beale Adam Woodyatt is also in danger. The EastEnders scenes will air on Christmas Eve at 8 p.m. on BBC One.